Hi, welcome back to part 13 of Omen. That was perfect timing. Welcome back to part 13 of Kingdom Hearts 3. We gotta go get Rex. If I sound a little stuffed, it's because I am. I'm having an allergy attack. Not really. I think the birth control is kind of affecting my allergy medication, but it's fine. So, you guys, if I seem a little bit more nasally than... Whoa! What is that? But, basically, I'm sick. Well, I'm not sick, but having an allergy attack. And I haven't been feeling the best because I've been pretty nauseous because of the birth control drugs. So that's also fun. Okay. So, should we take that inside? Let's do it. Just to be safe. Watch me not be able to have this now. Hi, Maymay. Maymay's here for consultation when it comes to videos.
Hooray! Look! I found it! See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
So, yep, that's what I had to do today, or deal with today.
What do you know?
I was gonna record yesterday.
They are video game figures.
I was.
See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys. Just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's what you.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone.
So,
now
but
that
I
we're
felt
back
really
together,
nauseous yesterday, not like before.
It's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Right now, we need to go home.
Daisy's just sitting here next to me. I wish she would come onto my lap.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Say it, Nort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well. Let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter? Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Ow!
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
Because he had the dots.
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts, and those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide, someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt, and that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
Do something!
On my way!
this time.
Whoa. Whoa. What's happening? Cats are out and about right now. They've been pretty occupied under the bed. They don't like being out currently because of the dogs. So.
Where am I?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
Great.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Great. Sorry that I'm taking. I'm not really talking. I'm pretty concentrated. Goodness, there's so many.
Yeah, keep them coming.
Thank you. Oh. Oh great. Oh, my nails are just so bad. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, man. God, oh my goodness. Ooh, I got another lock thingy. Oh, our blinding lets you call Wreck-It Ralph power using the link command.
Oh my goodness, sorry.
Select a block with da-da, then press A to place it. Press Y. Some other stuff. The cats are interested in something. Ryan just texted me and said you should have changed socks. Hi, Princess. We took them outside, I think yesterday. And how we did it was we put them in a basket. And... put him in a basket and carry him outside.
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you? Wait, where's Bugs?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Yeah!
I guess we don't have a choice.
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Could Lacey go back
to
the bed?
Don't worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
Okay, so we have to go to babies. Give unlocked. And unlocks beat Sam in the game console and the video game.
We have to rest him back!
Come on, fellas!
Okay, so we have to go back to babies. Oh my god, it's found shut. Make sure there's here. Yes, sorry. Ooh, bless me. Sorry about that, guys. I love this music. It's so happy. Go back to the babies.
Sora, look! That must be the window Sarge mentioned.
Glad you guys pointed that out for me.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yes!
Cool.
The entrance was blocked by blocks?
Sounds about right.
Can you use the gigas to move them?
Yeah, maybe. I'll try.
Great. Certain blocks with the gamma. So many stupid things. How do we deal with those rocks? I don't understand.
How are we gonna reach that?
Well, there are some more blocks here.
Of course. And now I don't have a thing. That's great. Oops.
Oh,
thing that I thought I wanted, but okay.
Thank you.
Oh, dang it. Oh God. I can't believe a toy can do this. It's pretty crazy.
You'll need more than that.
Great.
Hey, there's some over there.
I'm mad that they don't just point it out to me. Over there. Oh. Oh, dang. Yay. We need to get another one. What? Why? Okay, let's get out of here. Oops. I need to go get another. Oh, hey, a chest. probably some up here. Oh, I jump. I don't think I can jump. So I'll try to figure out where the rest of them are. Okay, another box. Yeah. Huh. Oh, great. I think I need to go get this blaster.
This town ain't big enough.
Oh, well. I think this is the one I can jump in. Find the one that can jump. This one doesn't jump. That's not very helpful. Alright. I can't. Oh. I don't even know how I got up. Oh, sorry. Just throwing shit. I just found it. $100. You found a wicker chair or that.
A cactus?
There was, yep, and it's our way up to the circular dark chair with a cushion. It's made out of wicker. So, and we found one. It's only $100. So, I doubt we're going to get it because he's pretty good about not She doesn't want to buy anything before we move, you know? But, I mean, it's $100. Like, we should get it while it's still here. Because I kind of want it now. The sad truth. Oh, no. God dang it. Oh, I hate that. Oh, come on. Thank you. Gosh. Oh, we can save it. Oh, well, this is a perfect time. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you guys want to see anything else, please let me know in the comments down below. Oh my goodness, I'm about to crash. Yeah, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with some Dead by Daylight. Have a great day. Bye!